those who like adventure will not mind some inconvenience. If you set out on a camping trip and the wind is so strong, can you sleep or give up and go back?